Ihren herzlichen Empfang für den Künstler des Abends. Hier ist David Warwick. Viel Spaß!
So sad. Something seems to be the hardest word. Sing another song. The audience treated him kindly, but nobody shouted for more. These days you don't read much about him, no star on his dressing room door. I went backstage to meet him, no crowds to stand in my way. But he didn't look sad. No, he didn't look sad. There was something he wanted to say. In my heyday, young girls wrote to me. Everybody seemed to have time to devote to me. Everything I did, the world applauded. Once upon a song, main attraction, goodbye sea. Celebrities will die to me. I've had every accolade bestowed on me. And so you see, if I never sang another song, come to them now. But I'm not sure how. Always posing, but you love it all. Though you have to learn to act like you're above it all. Everything I did, the world applauded. Once upon a song, main attraction, goodbye and see. The celebrities will die to me. I've had every accolade bestowed on me. And so you see, if I never sang another song, it would bother me. I have my share of fame. You know my name. If I never jetzt für ein amerikanischer singender Pianist, Billy Joel. Sein erster Hit, da beschreibt er, was ihm passiert ist in einem Pianobar. The Piano Man heißt das Lied.
Thank you. Oh,
hinter dem Horizont. Zweite Tiere diente tief in den See. Alle Straßen endlos, Barrikaden gab so und so hin. Du und das Volk, ein Wort für Wort, ein Politik und Ordnung. Eben nur auf Männern alles zu tun. Kreuzfahrtschiff La Mer, Beyond the Sea.
Let's go. So jetzt eine der bekannteste Lieder aus Amerika. New York, New York.
Show you when I belong more than I could show.
Applaus für diese fantastische Band, meine Damen und Herren. Artania Showband.